castle's been rebuilt? What the hell's going on? How demolished it?
Wow, it's unbelievable! It was definitely smashed to bitter greens last time!
I think you mean smithereens. Why are you so shocked? If you prefer it that way, I'd be happy to do something about it.
You got no? Come on! This is where I live!
Surprise! Rebuilding a castle's nothing for me.
That voice. I hear it directly inside my mind. Head Magistrate Joe Doe, is that you?
You got it. So pleased you remember me. I'd welcome you to New Udo Castle, but you betrayed Lord Mugai.
Did you know the truth about Opener and what Mugai was doing all along?
Obviously. I had the magistrates, don't I? I'm not an expendable nobody like you.
You can't talk to my brother like that, you big-headed turd! Why don't you come out and taste my Shogun Mega Punch?
No more sneaking around. Or are you too chicken to face us?
Whatever shall I do?
Even we 13 magistrates have never seen Joe Doe in person. I have no data on his true form or powers. My foresight can't help.
Thank you so very much for that kind yet useless introduction. It's just what I'd expect of a worthless underling. Speaking of which, this is the perfect opportunity for you to fight my underlings. I've got box seats for the match.
Here they come!
Impressive. You do possess 5 of the founding weapons, so numbers alone won't beat you.
Of course these chumps aren't gonna beat us. What kind of fools do you think we are?
Give a demon a compliment, and it goes straight to his head. Perhaps a glimpse of my true power will show you how superior I am.
Your true power, huh?
Lord Mugai himself taught me the art of sorcery. It's a forbidden practice that gnaws at an enemy's soul.
Ha! Sounds fun. You gonna try it out? You won't even show yourself. You think your attack can hurt me?
I'll begin by tormenting your soul. Are you ready for it? Boom!
What the hell is this? Why am I in the Haunt Springs?
Enough of your naivete. You aren't conscious enough of your demonic nature.
I can't stop my thoughts. How am I supposed to do that?
Am I seeing myself? From back then? What the hell is this?